I don't know about you, my friends, but it's clash time. Yes, today we have some mass witches attack on a Town Hall 11 versus Town Hall 11, the battle of the ages. And, well, AJ is a great attacker in general, but let's see what happens here today. We just don't know. Very tough base. Look at this. You maybe seen this base is like a circle base. Hard to get into the core of the base because it's hard to get that funnel for your troops to actually go into the core. Very tricky with this new extra space on the tiles, and you can create this kind of huge base. Now, it's of course easy to get a one star, but how do you get to the town hall? Look at that Eagle artillery way inside there. It's super dangerous, that Eagle artillery. Now, even an air attack would have been very difficult. Why? You can't do dragons. All those air defenses in the center there, would have been destruction. So what he tried to do here, look at this. He tried to create a funnel from either side, and then he would bring the witches right into the center, and they would go to the core. Kind of smart, very smart, but oh, that Eagle artillery, the golem is down. It's dead, and there's hardly any defensive structures on the outside. That Eagle artillery is a beast. I had a video, I'm going to link it, how to defeat, overcome the Eagle artillery. Watch it. Make sure you watch it. So the problem here, he didn't have wall breakers, did not bring wall breakers or use them up already. And because of that, look, that Eagle artillery hits some of those witches. Very bad for his part. And the queen, oh, she goes down. Not good. He should have used the rage on the queen to keep her up just a little bit. But look, the problem is that Eagle artillery is taking down the witches. The witches got some serious splash damage from that, and he couldn't do anything. This is a very solid base, very tough base. I'm going to actually recommend this for my Town Hall 11s, even maybe bring an attack, a defense on it. But, you know, AJ did a good try. He's a good attacker. He 3-stars a lot, 2-stars, 10 Hall 10s all the time. Sometimes, I mean 11s, sorry. So this is just, I think, a difficult base, and he was still trying to figure out how to take it down. And maybe I'll do a video on how to defeat this base here in the future if that's something you're interested in. But that was a fail, and that's what happens, you know, getting new bases. Very, very tough. Tough luck, AJ. I know your pain, but I'm going to show you his 2-star attack on their number one. Now, this is actually a harder base, but the base layout is something he's familiar with, and he's bringing the Valkyries. Maybe he should have brought the Valkyries the last one, but I don't know. If he did, though, he would only gotten the 1-star, not the 2. So, unless he didn't funnel right. So, it's very difficult. But here, of course, easy peasy, gonna bring in 2 jump spells on either side, gonna bring in the golems and then the Valkyries, and then right into the core of the base will come the Valkyries, and they'll just do destruction. Now, this could have been a 3-star possibility, but I think he brought one extra too many golems. I don't think he needed it, especially with that Eagle artillery right on top of the golems. I would have brought something else. But nonetheless, it doesn't matter. Those Valkyries are swooping in as we speak with the heroes backing them up. Of course, they are so powerful. It's actually good to bring a rage and a haste. If you could bring a haste with those Valkyries, because the haste actually love the Valkyries. They speed them up super fast, even maybe better than using rage. I'm gonna actually bring a video using all haste, tons of haste with these Valkyries, and see how it does. That'll be my next adventure with you guys, hopefully here soon. But the problem, he couldn't get the 3-star. He just kind of fizzled out at the end. Very tough base. The Grand Warden wasn't max, so that makes it very difficult as well. But there you go, AJ, nice 2-star. Thank you for that. It was huge for the win. We needed it. Definitely needed that for the win. Because in this war, we won by only 1-star. I think a 1-star war or 2-star war. I can't remember. Something like that. But there you go. There's AJ. He's not a complete failure. He's actually a very solid attacker. Anyways, thanks again for watching. See you next time. LOL.